dissect it by verse so that we could really focus on each verse and know what melody of music we could apply to it that would best portray what the author was trying to say.
It seemed very clear to me that there was a theme of the poem, and I thought I should embrace the theme. So I went with the theme of age. It seemed to have radiant and ebullient, radiant, you know, kind of very flashy language from the beginning, talking about her youth, and then how she was growing out of her dress, how that was kind of the past, and how that, you know, the roses and the flowers that she received were once in abundance, and now were withering and crinkling. So it seemed like there was some form of age and involved in this. So I thought the time passing was a good theme to show in the work. That's what I passionately described. Red has many shades. I'm not sure many people look at it that way. Most people, I think, see red as a bright color. I have a bit of a different perspective on that. I can't actually see red. I'm majority colorblind. So red to me can look brown or black. So depending on its brightness and dullness, it looks like different colors over time. So that helps with picturing red withering away, because I've seen red as black and brown. They're neutral colors. Yes, withering is a representation of age, and thus I used it as a standpoint. So if the color red can wither, and you're asking how to compare red with withering, I can see red as a bright color over time becoming a duller color. And that's, I thought it fit. I thought it would roll well with that, maybe not for most people's eyes, but for mine it did.
I really enjoyed the process. It was really great working.
Yeah, it really tested our creativity.
Yeah, and at the end of it all, we actually had the opportunity to record it and send it to that guy, the teacher, and stuff like that. Sure. Yeah, Mr. Kiesner, who then sent it to the other teacher, and we actually got to hear ourselves and make it even better than it already was.
I'd never
little changes. Go ahead.
I had never written a song before, so it was really exciting.